They was talking in the cabin. They was talking in the hall. I listened, kind of curious, not thinking about it all. On Sunday too, I noticed they was whispering mighty much, standing there around the roadside when they let us out of church. I didn't think ill about it. Twill the middle of the week when my lass come to see me. But somehow, he couldn't speak. Oh, then I seed in a minute what he come to see me for. They had listed colored soldiers, and my lass grown to war. Oh, I hugged him, I kissed him, I begged him not to go. But he told me that his conscience was calling him. He couldn't bear to linger when he had a chance to fight for the freedom they give him and the glory of the right. So I hugged him and kissed him, and I promised to be true. And he put a knapsack on him and a coat all colored blue. So I give him Pap's old Bible from the bottom of the drawer when they listed colored soldiers and my lass going to war.
Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah, as we go marching on. Oh, we're the bullet soldiers of the 1st of Arkansas. We're fighting for the Union. We are fighting for the law. We can shoot a rebel baller and a white man. Oh.